Final result in Salt Lake City. The Running Utes get their first victory in Pac-12 play this season with a 66-58 win over the California Golden Bears. Todd Harris, Matt Muehlbach with you. Wow, what a game. It didn't start out pretty. It took a while to get the offense warmed up, but when Booth Gotch started feeling it, he certainly was feeling it.
He was amazing, really, today. I mean, he did so many things well. Yep. You love that speed that he has right there, the power. And really, the advantage he has is the size. There you see him right there rise up on Joel Brown on that one. He gets into the lane. He's so tall and long when he plays that point off-guard position. He is a problem for the rest of this league.
19.6 rebounds, 3 assists, but off the bench, Lazar Stefanovic.
When you have a freshman come in and hit shots in big games in the second half, like Stefanovic did, I mean, it was impressive. And look how much he lines up those three-pointers. That's not the last three-pointer he's going to hit in this conference.
No question. 11 big points off the bench for Stefanovic. Just a freshman from Serbia, and he gave the Utes the boost when they needed it most. Look at these numbers. What jumps out to you? Obviously, you don't see Kelly on there. Andre Kelly just wasn't a factor today.
Yeah, I think that's what jumps out. You don't see him. And actually, you don't see Jenkins. Did not have a typical game for Jenkins, but give Utah credit for all the other supporting cast off the bench showing up.
The Utes get the win in Salt Lake City, 66-58. Their record now in conference, 1-1.